Hi everyone. So today I'm going to show you how to create a threshold alert. And to do so, we're going to go to alerts and alert rules. And from here, we'll see what we currently have set up, but I want to create a rule for my minus 80. So I'm going to click on the top right on new alert rule. From here, I want to put in the name. This is going to be my minus 80 freezer temp rule. And going down, we're going to click threshold and element T. And this could go to any type of equipment you have. It could be plus 4 fridges, minus 20, so on and so forth. But as this is going to be for my minus 80 freezers, I'm going to click right here under equipment category. This is going to make this rule apply across all my minus 80s. And any minus 80 I add in the future will automatically jump onto this rule. So let's quickly put in my temperatures. These are the temperatures that my team felt most appropriate. And you should do the same as well. Schedule. This would be for if you wanted to split the rule between a night team and a day team, where different people want to be notified at different times of day. For delivery, we do email, text, or both. Feel free to check off whichever you feel is the most appropriate. And recipients, this is going to be everybody you want to put on the rule on your team. Every 20 minutes up to 3 times, this is the default number of times we're going to notify you. Both are customizable. And then sharing. This is if you want other people to be able to make edits to the rule. If not, I'm just going to leave it as is. Click save, and we're done. Don't hesitate to reach out to your customer success team if you have any further questions.